I want to be a detective in a man-dominated career, yet everyone labels me as a trans man. I can't have shit in Detroit.